Okay, am I live? Okay, it says I am. There we are, everything's up and running. New, we're gonna start a new game here. There we are, and we're gonna go with Twitch Vanilla Farm, and holy crap, is that music loud? Let's turn this down a little bit. There we are. Favorite thing. What should my favorite thing be? Why don't we go with books? And I normally go with a dog. Gonna darken my hair. There we are. Darken the pants. There we are, I like that. I might have. Let's go with the sunglasses. Because we're going to spend a lot of time out in the sun. I don't know if the intro has changed, because I know a lot has changed since I started playing it. Oh, yes. We're going to go with a beach farm for the stream. And just give me a few moments here. Okay. Okay. I'm not going to skip the intro. and for my very special grandson. Okay, maybe I should have. I want you to have this sealed envelope. You know what? I'm going to skip through it. It doesn't look like it's changed. Okay. That's not Pam driving the bus. Yes, I'm Magic Dad, okay. I'll skip this. It's the same as every other time, so. Okay, so out of bed. Get that? A little starting gift, nice. Getting started, cultivate and harvest a parsnip. I've met two people. Fortune teller, okay. Beautiful sunny day. Oof. Okay. Let's take this tree down. Okay. So I need... Okay, slowly but surely get it all together. Keep an eye on chat as I'm going. Okay, let's head off to town. Oh, it's only 9 a.m.? Wow. Hold on a second. This is really loud to me. There we are. Now I don't have to feel like I'm yelling all the time. Let's say hello. Gus, nice to meet you, Gus. We'll go say hello here. Okay, and I do want to get some seeds. Do I want... Okay, so I'll get, and then I can put plant 18 more, okay. And I'll go say hello to Caroline. Must be magic, Dad, the new farmer in Caroline. My husband runs a general store here, and have you met my daughter, Abigail? She's the pale one with the purple hair. The cute goth girl. Got it. Oh, that's right. I heard someone new was moving into that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. Well, you can feel free to come out anytime. Okay. Oh, and there's Marnie. Okay, so I've talked to those people. I did see something up here when I came into town. Eight, nine. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Well, I have enough energy. I hope I will. And then to take down another tree. I need one more tree to come down. Okay, I have enough. Oh, just had enough. Okay, now I got into the forest. Oh, there's Marnie. Oh, you're the new farmer boy, aren't you? Haley's too involved with her camera to notice you. Okay. Oh, yeah. Spring onions, baby. And two more down here. I'm almost completely out of energy, but worth it. I got a bunch of crops planted today. Nope, not that way. Can I get through here? Yep. Okay. Hello, Jody. Oh, you aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. It's a quiet little town, so it's very exciting when someone moves in. Having the farmer around could really change things. Okay. Is there anybody else here? Nope. Nope, nobody else is here. Oh. Hi. Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? Yep. I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. It's exciting. Oh, hello. I'm Penny. Okay, that I did not know. Okay, I've seen Mayor Lewis before. Ah, the new farmer we've been expecting and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. Okay, Fabio. Okay, that's locked, so... And no loots. Oh, let's talk to this guy. Oh, hey, so you're the new guy, huh? Cool. I'll see you around, okay. Why, hello, and welcome to our little community there. You can call me Granny if you like. Okay, Granny? It's irritating that you have to meet all these new people, huh? Name's George, by the way. Now buzz off. I like George. Okay, there's three people here I haven't met. Hey, kid, name's Pam. I like Pam. Nothing like a sip of the old, good old stuff to warm these old bones. Okay. Ooh, I can read in your face. You're going to love it in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Oof. I think I met all the single ladies. All the single ladies. Come on, can I get there before they close their door? Okay, there's Robin. Okay, he's not in his home, in his room, so I gotta meet him still. Okay. Demetrius, I met you now. Is it too late to go back in? Yep. Shoot. Oh, there's Shane. Okay. I didn't want to do that. Let's switch to this. That doesn't use energy. A stranger, hello. Don't mind me, I just live out here alone. Not a problem. Linus is one of my favorite friend or favorite guys. Hold on a second. Okay, just wanted to make sure I wasn't dropping any frames or anything. Can I do it? Shouldn't have done it, but I did. Just have a quick little look around, look-see around. Okay, got around that. Put that in there, put that in there, put the seeds in there. And we'll head to bed. Made 80, not bad. I'm holding on to one of these, each of these, forged items. Okay. Introductions. I met 21 of the 22 people. Or 28 people. Let's see who I don't have. Who I haven't met yet. Okay. I haven't met. I met Robin. I met. Okay. I haven't met the. I didn't meet Lee. Leah. Shoot. I thought I would have. I'm going to meet him today. I haven't met or the wizard, okay. Rain all day tomorrow, okay. So I have to go to the beach. Okay, get all this stuff. I got 33 of these ready to go. Put that away. Take a little look-see along the beach. Along my beach, that is. I might come back here and, cut down some trees and get some wood. Okay. Dang it. Shoot. Should have picked that up yesterday, but I didn't. Anything else up here? Nope. Over here? Nope. Okay. I just want to quick look around up here. Let's go see Doc. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. I perform regular checkups and medical procedures for all the residents of Pelican Town. Okay? Hope you find your own work equally rewarding in time. Have you met my mother? She's a town carpenter. Okay. I am seriously considering her. Speaking of which, no, I haven't met everyone yet. Why am I going up here? Why am I not going down here? Let's go meet Clint. Hi, I'm Clint. I'm Town Blacksmith. If you ever need to upgrade your tools, I'm your guy. Ha! I'm going to give one to Penny. Thank you, this looks special. Ooh, a stranger. My name's Vincent. Mama says not to talk to strangers, but you seem okay. Miss Penny says I have to read this book before I can go play. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. Oh. Hi. Okay. Okay. Dang it. How many am I at right now? Introductions? Let's get down to the beach. Okay, so we got the bamboo pole. And we met him, let's see here. Does it register us meeting him? Clint, yes, or nope. Yeah, Willie, it does. So we need three more. Son of a gun. Okay, so he's a writer. He's in his room. Shoot. Oh, he's coming out. He's coming out. Good, good, good. Hi. Good to meet you. Now I've met Sam. Now I gotta meet Leah. I'll go to the bar at 6, I think. In the meantime, I'll dispose of some of this stuff and do some fishing. You know what? No, I'm going to take down some trees. Collect the wood. Oops. Let's clear up some of these rocks and then we'll head down over to the tavern. I'm going to scoot across town. I have a purpose. Hopefully, Jota Mart hasn't closed. It hasn't. Okay. Okay, I want to get that so I can trigger the event so I can meet the wizard. Nope, she's not here yet. Okay. Hi, Miss Penny. Oh, you're just taking coming in from taking the kids to home. I'll run down here, grab what's down here, and then run back to the tavern. Ooh. Now she should be at the tavern by now. I'm hoping. And I could sell all of these. What? No, I thought she was here. Okay, this has definitely changed from when I last played Vanilla. She used to come here every night. Crap. On crackers. Shoot, I thought I saw something there. Okay. Okay, I'm going to look something up just because I'm not sure where she would be. Okay, she will be going to, on a rainy day, she goes to Stardrop Saloon at 4. So now that I know that, I made a bit more money. Fortune teller. Make my life difficult, that's okay. Beautiful and sunny tomorrow. That's good to hear. Oh, let's try it. Oh, this is going to be fun until I get my skill up. I'm not going to get rid of any fish, though. Unless I have more than one. Let's toss that. Let's just take a quick look around and see if there's any forage that showed up. And there isn't. Shoot. Just gonna take a quick look and see if I can. Nope, still working on that. Okay. Scoot on down to the beach. Oh, the beach is over this way. How much wood is needed for this again? 300. Ouch. Okay. We can do it. Really? At least I've got something to hand in today. Yikes. Ugh. I got a good cast on that one. You know that's one of the fish that's needed. I'm pretty sure of it. Although the chub might be needed too, I can't remember now. Come on. Don't do this to me. Oh God, that was hard. I will sell the silver chub. That can be left. I'm fine. Oh, crap. Sure, now I find something of value to. Damn it. I wanted to get in there to meet him. Let's be the creepy stalker type now. Oh, nice to meet you. Journal updated. Give someone a gift. This is a really nice gift. Thank you. You picked a good time to move here. Spring is lovely. Yay, I made some extra money. So in 3 days, I met everybody. That's awesome. Okay, so sell both those. Okay. Please don't fall in the water. Okay, 34. Let's take it down. Okay, perfect. There we are. I'm 110 away from what's needed. Gone. I might only do one more day and then call up for the stream. Okay. Fortune teller. Very happy today. Okay, maybe I'll have some good luck on foraging. Yeah, I know. I already went there. Almost done. Okay, got that. Oh, no, I'll keep the hoe on me. I'll put the, yeah, that thing away. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. What the heck's over here? A lot of hardwood, okay. Big yawn. I am feeling exhausted, guys. Ugh. I'm gonna go check the beach out. I know Penny doesn't like that. I don't know about Maru. Quickly talk to her. That's okay. I'm not sure if it's going to be Penny or Maru. And wait, let me just quickly, one thing I will look at is what they like. So I just don't give them something that they hate. Okay, I don't really have anything I can give to her yet. Oh, gosh. Maybe I have to go here again. Blah, I want to make caramel porters at the saloon last night. Go away. Okay, Pam. You know what? Bam, 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 bam. Glad you liked it. I like Pam. I don't have my fishing rod, so I can't fish. Oh, there's our buddy Linus. No, I'm going to give you something. Here you go, buddy. I like Linus. He's been a longtime favorite character. I can relate to him a little bit, being an outcast. Oh, big yawn. I'm gonna get enough wood today. I'm gonna complete my wood quota. And then when I stream again, I can actually go and get the thing filled. What's it called? I can't remember. Damn it, my brain doesn't want to work for me. The bridge built, that's it. Let's craft a couple of these. Because I can make a second chest too. Dang. $165, that actually puts us over. Okay. Oh, sorry, big yawn there. And I will call it at this point. I'm just going to see how much money we made, and we'll call it for this stream. Okay, we leveled up foraging. What do we. Okay. So, an extra 229, and I will stream again either. Later today, or later this evening, or tomorrow. Most likely going to be tomorrow, probably around 12:30-ish, approximately Eastern time. So, thanks for coming out, and bye for now.